Good morning, L.B. Clark, middle school students and staff. It's me reading your daily announcements today. Today is Wednesday, June 1st, 2022. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please stay standing for the Kids at Hope Pledge. I am a kid at Hope. I am talented, smart, and capable of success. I have dreams for my future, and I will climb to reach those goals and dreams every day. All right. Got a lot of birthdays to celebrate from our missing announcements for a while here. Happy birthday, May 24th to Nora Ashenbrenner, May 25th to Maddie Wester, May 26th to Kaylee Ice, Joey Ice, Timmy Ice, Sully Eng, Addie Krieger, Kendall Liska, Aaliyah Ostrom, and Daxton Wingrove. Happy birthday, May 27th to Evia Hendrickson and Veronica Kamazak. Happy birthday, May 28th to Loriana Bowe, May 29th to Kaylee Van Oudenhoven, May 30th to Isabella Hockey, and happy birthday today, June 1st, to Luke Tuesberg. Mrs. Engstrom will be around for a birthday treat today. Today's weather is going to be about 58 degrees and sunny. Some good weather for the ballpark, that the ball game that the 8th grade crew is going on today. Today's lunch menu is cheeseburger mac, honey wheat dinner roll, assorted fruit, and assorted veggies. On this day in 1968, Simon and Garfunkel's single Mrs. Robinson from The Graduate hits number one. It was the first rock song to win Grammy for a record of the year. And on this day in 1974, the Heimlich maneuver for rescuing choking victims is published in the Journal for Emergency Medicine. All right. So today's Wednesday. I'm not going to do the tummy tickler Tuesday, but I'm going to give a plug here for the talent show that's going to be coming up here next week. Hopefully you've seen some pictures around school. Me and Mr. Trost are going to battle it off for a dad joke battle. Everyone, please cheer for me and don't cheer for Mr. Trost. All right. Track jerseys. There's lots of kids who have not turned in their track jerseys. Please get those turned in as soon as possible. Student shout outs. Ms. Moss wants to give a shout out to her afternoon IS class. Mrs. Moss's morning class has brilliant minds. They're also creative. Their current unit on economics has been a blast. And they have some amazing products and services that are being made in the classroom. She's so proud of everyone's work on products and thinking outside the box. Way to go. I am going to give a shout out to our eighth graders. Have fun on your last trip as a middle schooler. Enjoy the baseball game and just enjoy the company of all of your eighth grade fellow classmates, because this time goes by quick, and really soak in the last few days that you have here at L.B. Clark. Teachers on safety duty are in the gym, Mrs. Jansky and Mrs. Reeves. In the back, Ms. Erlinson and Ms. Straddle. In the front, Mrs. Levnick and Mrs. Wagner. At L.B. Clark Middle School, we have three core beliefs. Take care of yourself, take care of each other, and take care of this place. Today's Raider Ray focus is taking care of each other on field trips. Use kind words to your classmates and adults and any staff that's working at the place. Include others in your games and activities, and encourage others to join your group. That's all we got today. Well, I have today. Have a great day, everyone, and today is a great day to take pride in being a Two Rivers Raider, and LBC is the place to be. Wearing their baggies, Warachi sandals too, a bushy, bushy blonde hair.